Good morning, leaders. I have a question for you. Would you consider yourself a perfectionist? I used to think that that was something that was a good thing. Over time, I've realized that that is just a way for us to avoid criticism. If I can be perfect, if I can do all the right things and do all the things that someone else wants me to do, then they can't criticize me, right? I can just keep showing up in this perfectionist way that allows everybody to see the person that they think I should be. So let's think of it as like wearing a mask every day and showing up and pretending to be fine and that everything you're doing is great. But inside, you're having a lot of conflict. You're doing things that maybe you don't agree with, or you're doing things just to avoid criticism. And maybe you're killing yourself to make that happen, working a lot of extra hours. Perfectionism is really about trying to get acceptance and approval from someone else. And if you look inside yourself and realize that you're perfect just the way you are right now, no matter how you are right now, it's so much easier. You take all the pressure off of yourself. So think about that for yourself today and what you're trying to do for yourself or for someone else. Can you say that what you've done already is good enough? And look in the mirror and say that you're good enough right now. I hope you can. It'll be so much easier on you. Have a great day.